Consumer spending was flat in May, with incomes dropping for a second month as the impact of the government's pandemic stimulus payments waned. Inflation, however, posted a sizable gain, with prices, including food and energy, jumping by the largest amount in nearly three decades. On Friday, the Commerce Department reported that the flat reading for consumer spending in May represented a marked slowdown, gains of 0.9% in April and a 5% surge in March.